The glory of God is all about look at him. Look at him. Don't look at me. Look at him. It's not about me. It's not about what I'm going through right now. It's not about how good or bad my situation is. Just look at him. It's about saying it when the days are sunny, and it's about saying it when the storm is blowing. Look at him. The life that glorifies God isn't about being in the spotlights or having a microphone. It's just about saying, look at him. I know where I am right now. Just look at him. That's what it's all about. No matter if circumstances are good or bad, no matter if there's blessing or hurting, it's look at him.